Welcome to Paradise World Videos. Today we're going to do a tour of Alicante Airport in November. We're going to show you where the bus stops are. If you're taking a bus to Torrevieja or Benidorm, we're right at the top and we're at the departure. So this is where you're going to come if you do need to come to Alicante Airport for a flight. Or if you need to pick someone up, this is where you're going to be. Top floor departures. And we're going to go tour all around Alicante Airport. We're going to show you everything you need to know. We're at a really bottom level here in Alicante Airport. This is where all the buses come. If you're getting a coach somewhere, this is where you've got to come, right to the bottom. So a Thompson or one of these Jet2 flights, they arrange coaches. So this is where you'll catch your stand, you meet your tour rep just there. So we're at the very top, like I said, we're at the departures, and this is where you're going to come in for pick up and drop off. You're allowed 7 minutes before you have to pay. So this is where you're going to end up parking, just on the side. You'll come in from up there. You've got the bit on the inside which is only for buses and minicabs, so make sure you don't come in the inside bit because you will get fined. You need to come in by the barriers. And this is where you're going to go inside the airport, just over there. We're going to take a look over there in a minute. You've got the Starbucks coffee shop. A lot of people arrange to meet people there. Easy pickup point. And it's very, very busy. It's half past eight in the morning in November, and it looks like we've got a full house in Alicante Airport. Just buy Costa coffee. If you wanted a coffee, you're looking around €5 for a large Americano or €4 for a small latte. A little bit chilly this morning, currently 14 degrees, but the highs today we could be getting up to 25 degrees, so it's not too bad for a November morning. And just up there you can see a bus at one of the bus stops. And one of the bus stops we're going to take you to first will be the Benidorm one. So if you was taking a trip to Benidorm, it'll be the bus stop just up here. It says on the stand Benidorm, and the bus itself will say Benidorm. One straight trip, no stopping. And the next bus stop we'll be taking you to would also be the Torrevieja one. And that's the same. You're looking at around €8 per person. You get on the coach and it'll take you straight to Torrevieja, no stops. So yeah, chips really. There we go, it even says on the stand. So you make sure you get the right bus, Torrevieja, and it'll have Torrevieja on it. And then further along here, you've got the Elche stand. It'll take you straight to Elche. And further along, if you wanted to go to Alicante, you can take the bus, we'll take you straight into Alicante. And we've got another bus stand, which is the Benidorm. The Benidorm and Calvi. And you can see it's quite busy. And just over there, just round on the bend, you've got the Murcia bus. So yeah, you've got all the bus stops. All takes you straight there. That's outside, top level, departures, and we're going to take a tour inside and show you what's inside the airport. Inside the airport now, and all up this floor where you're about to book your flights, you've got your jet2.com, and just along here you've got all your rental shops, You've got your WH Smiths here as well. And over in the corner, just over there, you can see you've got your Burger King. So plenty of eating places before you go in. This is the bit you go through to the other side where your case is to check in. So your WH Smith just here. Very, very busy this morning. Yeah, we've got the Canadian Coffee House, Tim Hortons. Just at the top, you've got the coffee and bakery. Also, when we get through the other side, I'll show you where the lookout tower is if you want to check out the airplanes. And if you want a little smoke, I'll show you the smoking area. So that's the toilets just down there. We're going to take you down the other end, show you the other end of the airport. So that's the check-in, the Jet 2. Got your information now for your airport. Also get free internet here as well if you log in and join the internet. So right up the far end, you've got your Ryanair check-in. So if you're checking in their suitcases, Ryanair's right up this end, 81 to 50. And just on the left, you've got the Norwegian airline. And you've got the Ryanair desk and Norwegian desk. You can also find the toilets up this end as well, the either side of the airport as you come in. So that's the TUI check-in just there for your TUI flights, right up the far end. So that's the shops and the check-ins just as you come through. Now we're going to go through the other side, go through customs. Thank you. after that was customs and the duty free. Now we're going to check out the other side where you can get yourself a bite to eat, and we're going to show you the lookout tower if you want to have a smoke or check on the aeroplanes coming in. Okay, so the meal deal today is $6.20, and that's a sandwich, a drink, bag of crisp, or a chocolate bar. Oh, you can have what they call the menu of the day for $7.99, and you've got a choice of a sandwich, a bit of fruit. And if you want to upgrade to the $9.99 menu of the day, you can upgrade, and you can see a little pot of fruit, a nice little dessert. Sandwiches don't look too good. And you get to choose one of these chocolate bars with your meal deal. So we're just past WA Smith's, and we've got Costa Coffee just there. If you want to grab yourself a coffee, and just further along here you've got the Subway. If you want a Subway meal, and on the right you've got your toilets, and in between you've got your Lego shop, your Lego bits and toys for the children if you need last minute presents. You've got your clothes shops just over there, your fashion place and Victoria's Secrets. Right in the middle here, Erika Tomas experience. You want a bite to eat, a bagel. And if you're going to a nice sunny location, you've got your sunglasses shop right next to the phone accessory place. And up here on the right hand side, you've got the favourite one everyone likes. You know what you're paying, the Burger King. We're going to check out what they're charging for a Burger King meal nowadays at the airport. We get a set meal here for $11.50. A panini, a drink and a bag of crisps. They're all different ones, ranging up to €13. Restaurant pizzeria. Well, if you want to grab yourself a sandwich and a drink, you can get a sandwich and a drink. And that's just before the Burger King. And now we've got all these machines installed. You can order it on a machine. But we're going to have a look and see what they're charging for a set meal at Burger King. Okay, I've just found the menu, and it looks like you can get a Whopper meal for around €11. And if you didn't want a Burger King, there's plenty of other places you can eat. And we've got the Eat Coffee place just there, and they're doing a set meal. And they're looking at around €11.95 for their set meal. and it'll come with a beer as well, and it's like just a roll with a bit of meat, basically a bit of bacon or a bit of ammon. Got the food market further down. They all seem to do set meals. You expect to pay over the top when you're in these airports because the rent is so expensive. And just over on the left, you've got the burger house, the ribs. We'll have a look and see what the prices are. You can get a menu, a breakfast menu, croissant, coffee or juice for $6.95. Unless you want to go for a pulled pork burger, €15.70. All the fancy stuff, not cheap. And right along here, remember rightly, you've got the pizza place and a Chinese. Yeah, you've got a place here where you can pick certain dishes, one, two or three ingredients for €15. And they cook it all fresh. All in the saucepans, bit of charmin, noodles, prawns. You pick your dish and they'll cook it up for you. The menu what? We've got the central cafe just here, breakfast with energy. Eat well, feel better. And for €5.20, you get a cake, an orange juice and a coffee. And that's supposed to give you breakfast with energy. Yeah, absolutely super duper busy in here today. So we'll have a look at some of the prices from the vending machine if you don't want to have a meal deal or want to grab a quick drink. So we've got a vending machine here. And we're looking at $3.10 for a water, $2.90 for a small Coke. And believe it or not, €2.40 just for a Kit Kat or a Twix. Absolutely shocking. But if you did need to charge any of your devices up, you can sit on one of these desks just there. And they've got all charging ports. You can plug in or do your little work. Can charge your devices up. So when we get right to the bottom here, just on the right, we've got the Sports Arenas. You can get yourself a nice cup of coffee in there, read a newspaper, watch a bit of sport, and if you want a little gamble on the machines, you can. You just sit in there and have a coffee. Cheap as chips, always get a seat, and that's where we're going to end up going. But you can see it's well busy today, chock a block. And I'm going to take you just over here to the left, right in that far corner. That is where you can go and have a smoke outside and watch the aeroplanes come in. And that's where we're going to head now. You can always get a set breakfast here as well. You're looking at around €12. Or if you want a nice fry up for €14.95, your egg, bacon, sausage, coffee or orange juice. Not as cheap as your local cafe, but we're paying airport prices. aeroplane lookout, and the smoker's corner right in there in the corner up the stairs. All you need to do is get yourself a drink and they'll let you through the barrier. You can go outside and do a bit of plane spotting, kill a few hours while you're waiting for your flight. So this is Alicante Airport. If you've been to Alicante Airport before, let us know in the comments what you think of it. I think it's one of the best airports to fly from. And don't forget to hit that like button below if you like the video, and drop us a comment below. And subscribe below, and you can follow all my other videos all over Spain.